Hey, welcome back to another video. Back at it with Road to the Show, episode 3, I believe, right? Yeah, 3. We lost our first game, but hopefully we can come back, win our second appearance. We did okay, we went 1-for-3 in our first appearance. Didn't really get to play that much on the field, though. Kind of sucks, but still batting cleanup, have a 333 average. Got my first career hit last episode.
I saw not exactly ideal baseball conditions with the rain coming down, but first pitch is just around.
Series. Five-game series. So, let's see what we can do.
Two into the box, first. Nick Melvin, as he'll get his first opportunity in this one.
Nick Melvin.
Ready with the first pitch. Here it comes.
Maybe I can just hit one up the middle like that.
Into center field. Line drive, base hit.
Okay, he's up there standing. Okay.
So now they'll have runners on the corners with two
away.
That's
good. I meant to run to third.
Sometimes the first pitch is the best pitch.
There we go, baby. Let's go. Talking about. We're up 3-0 now. We're not getting any fielding opportunities. Sucks.
Ready now, Nick Melvin. He singled his last time up.
The third baseman.
First pitch of the at-bat.
Melvin.
Front door with the slider. He clips the zone for a called strike.
I guess the game plan from the offensive standpoint today coming into this one was they were going to work the count. They've been super patient at the plate in the early goings of this game, and they've got the lead looking for more.
Rose has a play.
I'm not
going to
lie.
He hauls it in without any trouble, and there are two away.
I was going to be gone, but I guess it wasn't even... The guy after me hit a home run, though. Chill. You're giving up our lead, dog.
Now in the box, Rob.
Coach, you need me to pitch.
I'll pitch. 0-for-1 for him here in this one.
Rob. Bomb.
Roll it up right here, too. His name is Rob Bomb.
The 3-2 pitch. It's a third. 5-to-2 for one. Relay to first in time. And just like that, this side is retired.
What I like to see, man.
So here's the cleanup pitch. Nick Melvin. He'll lead things off here in this one-run contest.
Melvin.
First pitch of the at-bat on its way.
Okay.
Clearly off with his timing on that one, a swinging strike. A couple of righties starting to loosen now in the bullpen.
Come on. Get a pitch.
Takes this the other way to right. And that's a base hit, so the pressure's on to open up the inning.
That's going
to
help us. Go.
That's what we refer to in the biz as a hanger right there. He's lucky he's getting his baseball back.
Leading off the inning, Anthony Toth.
Leading
and they'll need him to get something going here.
Out here in
Anthony Toth.
Grounded to third. Oh, and he can't come up. And a great job to stick with it here as he gets the first out of the inning. Digging in and looking for more, Alexis Sanchez. 1-for-2 on his line so far in the game. Hit hard on the ground to third. And there are two away now.
Oh, my God.
Stepping in and ready for another shot. Guillen, it's been an 0-for-2 effort for him to this point.
Kind of pissed.
Ready with the 0-1. Rip down the line. And this will get by him at third. Down the line. It's a fair ball. And they'll have runners at the corners following the one-out single.
Better left fielder out there.
So coming to the plate, Nick Melvin.
Third baseman.
First delivery to him on the way. Fastball, and it gets by him, a swinging strike.
Get your pitch.
Get your pitch.
Slow little grounder, left side. Throw gets him, two down.
Yeah, they showed a lot of grit to get the win here. They trailed by four runs, but never panicked.
Okay, outing, I guess. Would have been better if we got the win. We're not sucking. That's the good thing. We're doing good. Our team's doing bad. Our pitching staff is terrible. I'll see y'all in the game. Hey. Alright, let's get it, man.
Let's play ball.
By pitch, so one out. Driving a run.
Coming to the plate now.
Driving a run.
And he could give his guys an early lead if he can come through here.
Ah, we need you right now. Let's go. Let's go.
First pitch on its way. And he couldn't pull that one back as he clearly broke the play to the plate, and that'll be ruled a strike. Guys, we take a look at the home nine as they take the field tonight. They come in feeling good as they're 2-0 to start the new year.
Yeah, Matty, we had a saying in Texas, hit or get left behind.
Oh, no. What am I doing?
This team did in their last game. Scored a bunch of runs, but good approach at the plate, working the ball to all gaps, line to line. This team swung the bats well. I'm going to be looking for
that
again in this one.
The challenge?
Two balls and a strike.
Help getting walked.
The 2-1. Line drive to center field.
That sucks.
But sadly for him, this will head straight to the center fielder as he puts it away without much trouble for the second out. Time now to give you a look at the batting order for the visiting squad.
That sucks.
He's out. Full four. Take the base. That hit him. He's got first. Out. That's ball four. Out. Three. Out.
Dude, we suck.
Striding into the box, Nick Melvin. 0 for 1 for him here in this one.
Hey, we're still in the early stages in this one. They're only down by a couple of runs, but it's really key for this leadoff guy to try to get on and get a big inning started.
And that'll get down for a base hit. So he goes after the first pitch, and it's early trouble here this half of the inning.
Hey, a lot of smiles to go around on the offensive side.
Look, that puts us 3-2.
He's out. 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 Ball four. Take the base.
Blocked. Okay, okay.
Digging in, Nick Melvin. He singled his last time up.
Nick Melvin.
They have a rip like you can.
First pitch coming. Here it is. Ball low as he's able to lay off the slider.
Let me know.
As a hitter right here, you have to tell yourself, I can't get too big. Don't let the moment get away from me. A nice bullet in the gap gets the job done in this situation.
I feel like in the air out toward right center. Again, when I go to zone,
and he'll get there in plenty of time to put this one away, and that ends the inning.
And then all of a sudden, I start not doing good. Oh no. I might switch it to zone.
Standing in, Steve Nunez.
The right fielder, Steve Nunez.
The slow motion.
Melvin
on the
takes
knees.
It in. Oh, what a stop!
Go.
He goes to first. What a play!
What a like.
Great reactions on that one, and a good job to get down on the ground in time to smother it. Still had to get.
He's safe. Ow.
Is there anybody on base?
Hey, let her rip right.
Ready for another shot now. Nick Melvin. He flew out in his last at bat.
Melvin.
Ready with the first pitch. Here it comes. Started to go around there, but he holds up ball one.
Boy, a check swing on a pitch way out of the zone. Just held up, but boy, as a pitcher, you're hoping that he swings at that one.
That's a base hit.
Line to the right side. That gets down, and the inning continues.
Play ball. Out. Ball four.
Guys.
Ready once again, Anthony Toth, as
the
he's got a chance
staff.
To tie this ball
garbage.
Game up with that equalizing
Anthony.
Run just 90 feet away at third.
Hey, all right, here we go now.
Here's the 0-1 pitch. This one's down to third. He's got it to second for one. On to first as they get the double play to get him out of the...
Dude, how?
At the plate, Nick Melvin. And this tie ball game is a battle of the bullpens now, and I'm sure you're enjoying that, Dan.
Nick. Bullpens are such a big part of baseball now, Matt. All these teams have such good 7th, 8th, and 9th inning guys. It all boils down to whose bullpen is better.
Hit on the ground to third. There's one. On to first, and you can forget about the go-ahead run being on base. He's erased on the double play.
Play ball. Three. Out. Out.
Nice walk.
Take your break.
Grounded. Nice. Now we're up. 7-5.
Three.
Oh, and I'm batting.
Digging in once again, Nick Melvin. Eighth batter of the inning now with the bases loaded and two away. Hit in the air down the right field line. Nunez sprinting after it, but this will land untouched.
Hey, let it rip one time.
A swing and a shot hit down the corner. Would have been a grand slam if he'd straightened it out. Instead, it's a foul ball.
Here we go. No one better. Let's go.
Here's the 0-2. Hard hit ball to second. Fielded cleanly. Throw on to second for the force, and the side is retired.
Don't choke. We win. We win our first game of the season.
7-5, tonight's final. The Barons came through when it mattered in the ninth on the way to the win.
Yo, I'm going to try and do zone next game. I'm going to try zone next game, see how that goes. Okay. Ooh, we got a glove. Not a good glove. I'm going to keep that to put in my collection. Then probably sell.
A double-A hitting coach touches base with a new arrival to the team.
Your off days are your own, but every bit of time. See you guys in the next game. Here we go. Yes, cheat. Oh my God.
Welcome to MLB.
Okay, we're gonna switch it up real quick. You know?
Show in this preseason.
We're one and two. Not bad.
Play ball. He's safe.
Runner on second. I'm up to bat.
Standing in, Nick Melvin. He had a couple of hits in that ball game last night.
Nick Melvin.
Good lead there at second. Here's the pitch.
I checked.
And he waves at a curveball there. No balls and a strike.
This is the stuff that infuriates a manager. You have to think the game. You got to know he's trying to pitch around you. You cannot swing at that pitch out of the zone.
I ain't swinging
at
that,
though. Now a curveball, but he might have flown open a bit. It's 1-1.
Hey, get your pitch up there, huh?
This is line to left.
Damn, bro.
But pretty much right at the left fielder as he takes it in for the set.
Hold up. Let me just turn this down a little.
Hey, everybody, I'm Mark DeRosa. Thanks for playing MLB.
And now we'll look at the starting lineup for the visitors in this one. D-Row, daytime road game for him. What you got?
Well, Matty, you take a look at this.
Go foul.
Three.
Oh, my God.
Striding in once again, Nick Melvin. He's 0-for-1 thus far.
This game is rolling right along as we move into the middle innings with no score. You'd think by now one of these two teams would be able to get some base runners on and get him in, but that hasn't been the case.
That's not what my little league coaches told me. He told me to wait for his pitch.
Digging in, Nathan Snead. He looked to bounce back after striking out his last time up.
Yeah, Matty, big time K last time up, and it's series for him so far. You can tell he's just not seeing the ball off this.
Well, the play's been made, and that retires the side.
In case he wanted to throw it to third, I guess. Wow, we are pitching. We work. I'm gonna move up to AAA so I don't have to be with these pitchers.
Into the box now, Nick Melvin.
If I was hitting good,
he's 0-2 thus far in this one.
Melvin.
Hey, let it rip one time.
Here comes the first pitch. Heading out towards shallow right. Paquette has a play. And the inning is over. So it's no runs on a hit.
Man, I said I was going to sit first pitch. Oh, my God. Pitching change.
In now, Nick Melvin. He flew out in his last at bat. Looking to minimize the damage here. And that's on the outside corner for a strike. Lifted in the air to center field.
Oh, my God.
Moving under it, Rodriguez.
Dude, this is what happens when I play zone.
And
I always
pop
it up.
The side. So it's a run on three hits, no errors. And
this game was awful. Jesus, we suck.
6-1, the final tally today.
We suck.
Biloxi took the lead in the fourth and held on until the end.
0-4. Our pitching just threw the game. You do, though. Can't do anything. I think we lost the series, but I think we have one more game. Yeah? Yeah, we have one more game to go. See you guys in that game. Oh, I'm sitting. Okay, batting cage. Yep. Contact, power cap, increase my power cap. I say we just do contract. Contact, I mean, not contract. No. Let's be friends with my shortstop. He's right next to me on the field, you know. Evans is the best of us. Got your back and flip out. Oh, you're good. Tuna. The AP is an opportunity. I guess we're playing this game. I can't back out. Okay. Guess you guys are getting an extra game this episode. man. We suck. We legit suck. Like, it's not even close. Like.
It's time for baseball now. Is there...
What's the play ball? Ow! Three.
In case with an error.
Set to get his evening at the plate started. Nick Melvin batting just a notch below 300 so far on the season. Hit down the third baseline.
First pitch, Nick.
This gets foul. It's 0-1. Guys, you take a look at our visiting club as they enter play here this evening. It's been a slow start as they come in with just one win from their first five ball games.
Yeah, Maddie, to expect to go through the course of a long...
And we'll have to leave it there as the play is made here to end the inning. Set to get his evening at the plate started, Kenny Crowley batting just a notch below 300 so far on the season. This is line to left. Tucker is right there as he'll put it away without much problem for the second out.
Play ball. You're out. Three. Out. Out. You're out.
No, man.
Out. He's out. Three. Three. Out. You're out.
Okay. Here we go. Let's go.
So now it'll be the four-hole hitter, Nick Melvin. He's 0-1 thus far.
Melvin.
Lays off.
Laid off first pitch, boy. Let's go. That's me.
Lofted
hit second
in the air
pitch,
out
though,
toward
when
right
I
center.
Go.
Sanchez takes charge out there, and he stays with it for the second out.
I think I'm going to go back to directional. Sure am. Directional.
My ball. Three. Out. He's out. Three. Got it. Three. Out. Three. Three.
Here we go. Only swing of pitches in inside the zone. Nick Melvin.
He flew now out in his last at bat.
Nick Melvin.
First pitch coming. Here it is. Line toward the alley in left center. And that finds some outfield grass. It's a base hit.
That's a success, right? I was in the box, right? Okay. There we go.
Let's play ball.
And they're not going to bring me home. Guys. Guys. We legit had a lead.
Your attention, please.
We had a lead and you threw
leading
a pitcher.
Leading off the inning, Johnny Lambert, as they'll Tennessee, look for some added insurance the before the bottom half Johnny of the inning. Hard Lambert hit toward the hole. And this is going to find its way into left for a base hit. And the leadoff man's aboard to
playing
start the eighth.
Well, there's a case not that
my
bad
ball
of a pitch.
Ow.
Okay. Oh, Jesus. Me.
And let her rip.
Me.
Stepping in.
Out of everybody,
Melvin.
Me.
As he'll look to bring home
third
that tying
baseman
run from second with
Nick
a base hit
on
into the outfield. Trying to hold the lead. Here's the delivery.
I should
have
cracked that,
dude. Right down
I should
the heart of the plate. 0-1.
Hey, I need you right here, kid. Let's go.
And this
ball
misses the outside nice corner, nice so it's knotted up at 1-1.
On,
this one,
right
everything
now
we could have hoped for. 3-2 in inning number 8. And did he go around? No, he did not. Ball 2.
All he's pitched to me so far is 2-seam.
Yeah, we need you right here. Let's go, kid.
Drop. Center.
Yo,
and
bring him home.
Gonna fall for a base hit. He'll come
yes
home with it.
Let's
he's
go
in there at the plate.
Let's go.
And we are tied here in the
hit,
eighth.
But let's go.
You know, D-Row, in today's
let's
game, it's
out. Three. He's out. Out. Ball four.
Guys, no. Stop it. Pitchers.
Now at the plate, Taylor Davis. It was a flyout for
the
him
catcher
in his last trip.
Taylor Davis.
Here's the 2-2 pitch. Stays on the 2-2 pitch, and he gets it down. Throw on to first, so
anywhere
the sacrifice is successful.
Look how fast all these guys are. Pitching. Stuff together, man.
Play ball. You're out. Ball four. Take your base.
Single. Oh, my God. Hit your boy.
Hey, needs you right now. Here we go.
Stepping into the box,
now
Nick Melvin, as he's
the
got a chance
baseman
to tie this ball Nick game up with that equalizing
Melvin
run
right
just 90 feet away.
Yo,
at
my
third
heart is racing.
One ball,
let's
no
get
strikes
this
to count.
W.
Hey, one pitch.
Let's go.
Make it yours.
Swing and a fly
oh
ball.
That's
and
deep
this
enough
should
to bring
at least get home the tying run. The catch
that's
is
deep
made
enough for tying
here
run,
comes the tying run from third. Notch one in the score
that's
column
huge
as
that's
a runner
fly
from third
batting
crosses
clutch
the
30
plate. It's
let's
a 4-4
you
game.
You know how close that was to being gone?
That's ball four. Ball four. Got.
Got.
Out. He's out. Three.
Dude. I'm pretty sure all of our pitchers have above
work,
10 ERA.
Hey, listen, a win is a
like,
win.
Our pitchers
and
suck.
Any win is good.
Fans
especially
are final
on the
line
road
score.
A 6-4
our starter
in
only
tonight's
three
affair
innings.
Six
Christopher
runs, nine
Raymond
sure
claims
well,
the
no
win out of their hand his first.
Left
so
on
that'll
base
put a wrap on things here this evening. For my
partner, what do you want me to do? I'm hitting now. I'm bringing runs. And we can't win. I don't understand. I don't understand. Hopefully our pitchers get their shit together and we can start winning. Thank you guys for watching again. Really do appreciate it. Make sure to subscribe, hit the like button for more. Oh my God, I apologize. And yeah. Thank you guys for watching. I'll see you guys next time. Bye.